When taking an endodontic image, use an endo-ray holder to place the sensor. The patient should then be instructed to maintain the position. If the patient has trouble occluding, have him or her stabilize the arm of the holder with a finger. Remember to adjust exposure times, which depend on the X-ray source and size of the patient.